But, of course, there's always a bigger fish. So, even if piranhas aren't something you have to worry about,
there are reports of people in South America drowning in shallow water after being shocked by an electric eel. To date, no one has officially been declared as being killed by an electric eel. Unless you're a fan of electro torture, it's probably best as
there's still a lot of underwater that you'll want to avoid. Can you imagine being swallowed whole by a whale? Well, that's a story for another What If.